What's up? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, you don't know, my name is Jody and I focus on fashion, beauty and lifestyle. Yeah, the Jamaican queen is in the building. Ooh, yes. So if you're loving my hairdo today, as you would have seen from the title of the video, it's all about my hair. I'm with my hair. If you want to see this hair tutorial, just continue watching. And yeah, before you do, just go on now and subscribe if you're not already subscribed. But if you are a subscriber, kisses every day. And remember, when you do subscribe, to hit that notification bell so you don't miss when I upload a post. All right, too much chatting, Jody. Come on. Let's get into the video. Guys, I almost forgot, if you're liking this little simple little makeup thing that I got going on, this tutorial, well, not really a tutorial, just a little demo, will be also linked in the description box below, so you can check out that video when you're through. And guess what, Tucker will be doing the voiceover for this look, so I know y'all don't want to miss it. I know y'all love some Tucker. Yeah. Alright guys, enough of me. Let's get into the video now, for real. Alright my darlings, while I do my happy dance, just go on ahead and subscribe, hit that notification bell, like, share and of course comment on the video. So this is my freshly washed hair and shrinkage is real, and just like that, it is let loose. I will be going now and apply my hair product, and this is the Cantu Daily Moisturizer, just moisturizing, and then I'll also use some shea butter and just work that in my scalp, because you know, before any hairdo, you want to get your scalp ready and nice for the hair. And then I will use my coconut curling cream. I don't know why may I use the curling cream, you know, but may I use the curling cream because it's a hair product. So just working that in, and oh god, it feels so nice. All right so after working that in, you just want to put your hair to in a small section at the back, and the part does not have to be perfect, at least not this one, right? So put the second part is out, and then we're gonna go ahead and use our Eco Styler gel, like what I use in every single video to do the catch up at the back, pretty much. So we're just combing that out, applying our Eco Styler gel. I'm using my small little rubber bands and do that catch up at the back. And then we're gonna go ahead now and do another section. Again guys, the part doesn't have to be perfect, you just want to get it ear to ear. Really, in the middle it don't really matter, so don't be too fussy about parting your hair. So get that out, comb it out nice and neat. And yeah, we're gonna use some more of our Eco Styler gel, get that very and I'm moisturizing, or very jelly, and we're gonna just basically brush that onto the back section of your hair. If you have watched any of my hair tutorials where I do like a sleek back or any form of catch up, this is usually my method. If you have a natural hair, especially like my hair, which is 4C type hair, so whether you're 4C, 4B, you know all them kink can really get this. So just use this method and I find it to work. To do the catch up at the back though, you don't have to be, it doesn't have to be too tight, you know, to be honest with you. I'm just using some small rubber bands that I use in every video. So now to get that little thing going on at the side right there, I am just parting my hair in a little section right there like that, and I'm going to section it off. And then for this part right now guys, I had this I think it's I don't even know the name of this hair, but I had it, I did it in like a crochet style some time ago, and I had it laying around. If you have any form of braiding hair, it doesn't really matter what type of hair it is, you can just use it for the braiding. So I had this one, it's a little bit long, so basically I have cut it in half, and I'm gonna go ahead now and struggle to braid down the sides. I'm gonna do two of it coming down. All right
not for me to say. You love.
Go with the brothers, boo, you know how we do.
It's.
So we are basically repeating the same steps, the same two cane row down pretty much to the sides, to the front of the hair. When you get to the bottom, you'll find that they will be uneven. Don't worry about that, we will get that started out in a minute. Alright, so I am now moving on to the front section of my hair, and I'll attempt to make a straight part at the front of my hair. Guys, please do a better job than I do, I beg you. Right, so I attempt to make a part to the center, yeah, the front of my hair, and I will go ahead and braid that from the front to the back. When you get to the end of the braid, you don't have to continue to plait it or braid it all out. You can just go ahead and make a twist, and that will be demonstrated in a few. Alright guys, so now that we are finished with the braiding portion of the hair, we're gonna go ahead now and section off the hair in small sections, applying the Eco Styler gel and brushing that back to the initial catch up that we had at the back. Like every video, when I'm supposed to do a voice over, my other problem, but anyway, just watch, and it's basically repetitive. So it's parting the hair in small sections, combing it out properly, applying generous amounts of Eco Styler gel and brushing that onto the initial catch up at the back, and you will do that for both sides of the hair. So we know the aim for our Naturalistas is to get our hair as sleek as possible. So after using our comb and using our brush and get everything nice and neat to the back section, then you're going to go ahead in with your hair tie. In Jamaica we say your scungie, and you're going to use your scungie to catch up the hair, right? So use that hair tie and catch up that hair nice and neat. And then at the end of your hair, you can either make a plait or a twist, and I tend to do that and then tuck that under. So now I'm attempting to get those edges off the little that I got, you know, somewhat sleeked down. So I'm using my little edge brush there and just playing around with it, and I use the Oceana hair wax to sleek my edges down, and it works for me. This is the Quick Pony from the Outre brand. If you have watched my Goddess Braid Afro Puff video, you'd have seen this braid in it. This puff that I've used, and I'm just showing you another way of reusing it. So you can watch that video when you are through with this one. That will be linked down in the description box. So after putting it on, then you know we'll go ahead and pull the string, wrap it around and tuck it under. We're gonna go ahead now and accessorize our little braids there that we have at the front, because you know it's all about the naturalistas and the African tribal kind of vibe. So I have found these big wooden beads, and they are so nice. So what I did earlier off camera was to basically cut down the braids to four somewhat even sizes or lengths, and then apply three of those onto each of my braids, and basically we are done. You can opt to let your hair air dry because of the amount of gel that is in it, or you can use a blow dryer on cool heat and let that dry. And guys, we are basically finished. And thank you so much for watching as usual, my loves. If you have enjoyed this video, do remember to give it a thumbs up, share, comment, like, and of course subscribe. Until next time guys, walk good. I'm gonna stay in the hole,